You may be used to uninstalling programs through the control panel, but Windows 10 actually gives you two ways to do it. One of them is really quick and easy, and the other one gives you a little more detail. For the first one, I just click the Windows button, go to my Start menu, and navigate to the application I want to uninstall. In this case, it's Twitter. I right-click the icon, and here are all of my options, including uninstall. I click that, the wizard starts, and you're ready to go. The other option to uninstall a program is to go into the control panel, and you might want to do that if you want a little more detail before you uninstall. I'm going to hit the Windows button, go into Settings, click System, and on the left I'll click Apps and Features. Now we have a list of all the applications on your computer on the right side. I'm sorted by name here. Say that you're just trying to free up space on your hard drive, you can actually sort by the size of the file, or you can even sort by install date if you want to get rid of something that you installed last week or last year. I'm looking for a specific application, so I'm going back to sort by name, and this list is basically alphabetical, but if I know which one I want, I can just go back to the top and type it in here. Here's Twitter. I select that application, and here's the uninstall button. And once I click that, I'll go through the wizard to uninstall it. The nice thing about having these two uninstall options is that one of them is just a quick and easy way to get rid of a program you don't need anymore, and the other one gives you more granularity so you can manage your applications better. If you have more questions about Windows 10, just email us at answer@pcworld.com.